Jury selection begins today for a couple of Mahoning County murder cases. Stepbrothers David Madumelo and Daniel Kitchen are charged in the death of Josh Beasley last November. Prosecutors say Madumelo and Kitchen went up to Beasley outside the Four Seasons flea market. He'd stopped there to make a phone call. Now, the two suspects are accused of then taking Beasley's wallet and killing him. Both men are serving 17 prison sentences for similar robberies in the Columbus area.